born on May 23, 1908. American physicist John Bardeen won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1956 as well as 1972. Bardeen shared the 1956 prize with William Shockley and Walter Brattain for the transistor's invention. He was awarded the 1972 prize with Leon Cooper and Robert Schrieffer for the theory of superconductors called the BCS-theory, after their initials. Subscribe to the channel for more news.